I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Thursday, October 6th, and today we kick off Yom Kippur once it hits sunset in Israel, which should be about 11:30 a.m. Eastern time. Very exciting time, kickoff of the year of Jubilee. We know the Lord was showing us the 70 in the Jubilee related to Queen Elizabeth, which this will take us to Daniel's 70 weeks and what happens with the end of prophecy at this time, because we are waiting for the rapture, we're waiting for pickup, we're waiting for handoff to the two witnesses so they can continue this thing, and then we gotta go rest, reassemble, and then come back and then clean this place up. You know what I mean? We got to get ready for the new heavens, the new earth. We got to rule and reign with Christ for 1,000 years. There's a lot that we're going to have to do. So very exciting times. We're going to talk about some serious revelation that the Lord gave me regarding the next Noah timeline date, which is happening on October 11th from the Blood Moon Connections, that literally is going to have the Lord fulfill all three feast days in one shot. Very serious revelation that has come out. We will talk about North Korea shooting missiles again and Ronald Reagan moving into that area, which is very dangerous, and we know they're supposed to get struck. So things are way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.